Yeah, nigga. This some more that go to bread truth, man. You know what I mean? I don't know a motherfucker gonna be too happy about it, though, cause, you know, this touching down on this classic, man. You know that boy Shakira Pop, man. So, you know, but especially if you can relate to it, though. You ain't got a voice, you know what I'm saying? The truth can still be felt in the silence, man. Shit, it's true life, though, nigga. But don't do nothing you'll regret. Especially if you fucking with a bitch like Brenda, nigga. Get your man up on, keep him marching forward for the sake of your little hips, nigga, that way. Step in the steel toes of a real father. For the sake of my sons, I work hard to see them prosper. Been there since day one, since I brought them from the doctor. Why they so-called mothers sucking dicks of these imposters? But still, nonetheless, I make my moves like Clark Kent. Clocking in when I couldn't walk to pay the rent. Cause truth for the matter, I know my seeds haven't sinned. That's why it hurt when they ask daddy where you went. Still, I contemplate they ears hearing this confession. They fucking up my sons, but they question my oppression. So when I load and lock, trust it ain't for my protection. I'm hunting heads of those that corrupt my son's reflection. I speak the pop spirit, bro. Brenda ain't no fuck. A peasant bitch trying to bring down the line of touch. I'm speaking for the royals walking truth no matter what. She may have been God-fearing, but Brenda's still a slut. The sad part is the bitch brought up in the church and had a good job, but the bitch didn't want to work. And plus she blind her kids with television and dessert. Why she in the back getting paid to lift a skirt? And in reality, the bitch had a real nigga. Provided for his children plowing in them fields, nigga. Why she plotted ways to hide him in them hills, nigga? Brenda been a hoe, it is what it is, nigga. For real, nigga. For real, nigga. Hey, it is what it is, nigga. You know, real nigga shit, man. You know shit. Motherfuckers was supposed to drop this shit on Father's Day and everything, but a motherfucker ain't want to kill the vibe of the celebration and everything, man. But you know, these motherfuckers still be speaking lies and speaking in vain against motherfuckers who they know for a fact stand and stand by their truth that they build. You know what I mean? The truth that they pass on to the next generation. Give them something to be proud of, to let them know that they came from a foundation that's solid, nigga. And I'm gonna show you how solid it is, nigga. I don't know if y'all can see the color, the discoloration of it, but that's how old it is, nigga. That's how daddy's real fathers move, nigga. But I don't deserve to see mine. Whenever it is I choose to, if I want to walk into the next room of my spot, nigga, I can't look mine in the face, nigga, when I work for it, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga. Fuck Brenda. Yeah, nigga. Fuck Brenda. Fuck out of here, man. Y'all enjoy your damn weekend, man. But this is my little girl, Bria Cypha, for the weekend, nigga. Fuck if Brenda had a baby. Brenda don't deserve no baby, nigga. Bitch should have probably passed. Hey, well, I don't speak. Nah, nigga. For real, though, nigga. Real nigga shit, man. Got it off my chest, got it off my heart, man. I don't know where a nigga know how, nigga. Make the reflection count, nigga. Let the truth be said, let the truth be spoken. Let the truth last, nigga.